Let's get to our first match. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Royal Rumble. What a way to kick off the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. The whole effing show, Mr. Pay-per-view. Rob Van Dam! Former United States champion, former hardcore champion, former WWE champion is in the building! Let's get it! Hell yeah! Let's get out of Battle Creek, Michigan! Rob Van Dam! Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam.
Huh? Hey, man. He's ready to go, man.
Will he win the United States title here tonight on Philly, Philadelphia? 1,000 feet, the home of Extreme. Rob Van Dam winning here tonight. Here comes the Kevin Owens. The Kevin Owens show. But will Kevin Owens win the title? I'm making a Kevin Owens show here, right? Oh. Got so many matches here for y'all tonight here at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. Our first match, the New Day Hollywood Bros, Cesaro, Chris Jericho, The Rock, Brock Lesnar here tonight. And of course, the Royal Rumble match here tonight. Yeah. Will Kevin Owens win here tonight and win his first United States Championship? Oh, what the freak? Oh, I thought it was going to be a triple threat match. I guess not. I guess it's not going to be a triple threat match. The show off. Dolph Ziggler's in the building. Dolph Ziggler ready to go here tonight. Former United States champion. Damn! Will he win back the title here tonight? And show off here tonight. And become a two-time United States champion here tonight at the Royal Rumble. In our first match. Ziggler. And down Kevin Owens. Ziggler was so close of becoming WWE Champion if it weren't for Kevin Owens. And last but not least, here comes the United States Champion. The man that gravity forgot. The United States Champion, Neville. It's in the building. Will Neville survive here tonight? Shut up, Michael Cole. Will Neville survive and retain the United States Championship here tonight in our fatal four-way match? He won that title this past Monday Night on Raw in a ladder match to become the new United States Champion, to become a three-time United States Champion, Neville. And now he's going to defend it here tonight. And there are three outstanding competitors, challengers that are starving, that are hungry for that title right there. Look how shiny that United States Championship is. Who's going to walk out as champion? Van Dam, Owens, Ziggler. or Neville. Will he retain? Let's get it. Our first match. Rumble. Yes. Rumble. Here in this fatal four-way
and
match. Man, shut up, Michael Cohen. These four are going to be in the Royal Rumble match later on tonight. Trish Stratus, Charlotte for the Raw Women's Championship tonight. Sasha Banks, Lena tonight. The New Day, Hollywood Bros, the Usos, Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins. All ton of matches. Get to our first match. Oh, damn, it's that time. Crucifix by Neville. Focusing on our lower back of Van Dam. Man, damn! Oh my God, it's coast to coast. You still got it, man, damn! And Neville's the United States champion. Neville is down. Ziggler's down. Kevin Owens, man, shut up! Kevin Owens and Van Dam going out of here without in the ring. Zigzag! My man, damn, to Dom Ziggler, his own finishing move. Oh, Van Dam with a counter! Bam! Ooh! Neville! German! Suplex! Is Ziggler gonna tap it? No. Neville breaks it up, and Ziggler, Kevin Owens, was, like I said, was the one that cost Ziggler the WWE Championship this past Monday Night on Raw. Ziggler would have been champion right now. Would have been WWE Champion if it weren't for Kevin Owens.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time. Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that.
We didn't see Sami Zayn since November. And what Kevin Owens did to Sami Zayn with a powerbomb. Powerbomb Sami Zayn to the apron. Mr. Dropkick. Is Ziggler gonna tap? Is Ziggler gonna tap? I thought we were gonna have a new champion. Ziggler! Damn! Suplex. Count by Van Dam. Single leg Boston Crab, Van Dam. Submission. They're gonna be in the ring. Ziggler, elbow drop. Ooh. And Ziggler with a sledgehammer. Bam! Oh. Payback. No mercy. Is Kevin Owens gonna tap? Ziggler, oh my God! Neville! This is our first match here at the Royal Rumble. Papa Powerbomb is over. 1, 2, 3. No, Neville kicked out. Neville kicked out 2.5. This match continues for the United States Championship. I thought Kevin Owens was going to win this match. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Bam! Van Dam! Whoop! What a move! What a match this has been! Inverted power slam.
Never say never.
Now, what a match. Kevin Owens now. What a backdrop now. Now, he's elbowed the United States champion back in the ring. Ziggler's down. There goes Van Damme over the top rope. If this was the Royal Rumble, Van Damme would have been eliminated. It's all Kevin Owens here in this Fatal 4-Way match for the United States Championship. What a way to kick off the Royal Rumble. The road to WrestleMania, man. Double team. Double neck breaker. Van Damme, Ziggler, powerbomb. Cover. It's over. Van Damme breaks it up. And now Van Damme.
You can practically feel the wear and tear.
Mr. Pay-Per-View, bam. And that was Van Damme doing. Kevin Owens is down. Ziggler's down. Van Damme! What are you doing, crazy? No, the suplex! No, he's not done yet! And the Falcon Arrow! Damn! Cover! Never kicked out. And never don't have to get pinned to lose the championship.
Looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match. From what I said, they both appear to be competing in the same energy.
This drop. Kicks right to the midsection.
This might not be his night.
There goes Ziggler. Now it's Van Damme and Kevin Owens.
He's going to be able to go.
Both of them in the ring now. For the meantime.
It certainly is now, man. It's going to be hurting for a while.
Now Neville back in the ring. Lifting up Van Damme. No, Van Damme with a counter. Bam.
Doctor out here. As a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Leg drop. Ooh, what a headbutt. What's Kevin Owens doing? No! No! Chill! Just like what he did to Sami Zayn. Now he's doing that to Dolph Ziggler, but Dolph Ziggler counter.
You must be disciplined enough to stick to your strengths, Michael. Let's see if that's what happens here. Knockdown drag. Man, these guys are throwing bombs.
Cover.
This could be it. We're out of here.
This is the Royal Rumble, ladies and gentlemen. This is for the United States title. Monday Night Raw. Our first match. Oh, what a match. Neville, submission. Is Ziggler going to tap? Is Neville going to retain? Is Ziggler going to tap? Kevin Owens is down. Van Damme is down.
What seems to be there? What sheer determination. And there they go again. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Ooh.
Got
a baseball bat. I don't know what the hell that went. And Neville, you know, everybody don't like Kevin Owens at all, man. Ziggler, of course, and this past Monday night on Raw, and then Neville as well. Will this be it? Ooh, 2.5. There goes Owens. You know, and Neville and Kevin Owens was going at it last year. Neville, you know, vengeance. Whooping Kevin Owens' ass for what he did to Sami Zayn, Neville, close friend, Sami Zayn. Oh, that's Rob Van Dam's move. Neville, Kevin Owens with a steel chair. Cover. It's over. No, Ziggler kicked out. Kevin Owens with that damn steel chair. Neck breaker by Ziggler. Famous, sir. It's over. The win back the United States Championship. Neville kicked out. want a match. Submission! It's never gonna tap! Man Down breaks it up! Man Down with a zigzag! Ziggler! Ziggler tuning up the band! He's tuning up the band! Sweet chin music! Got him! Cover! It's over! One, two, three. Now Man Down kicked out. My God, what a match. And a slobber knocker. Ron Ziggler. Counter. Neville. Headlock. Got Neville. Van Damme is knocked out by that sweet chin music. Van Neville got him. Cover. Ref count. One. It's over. Ziggler kicked out. There goes Neville over the top rope. Oh my God. Forget your plans. Forget the NFL playoffs. This is the freaking playoffs. This is for the United States Championship. This is for the United States Championship. It's our first match, ladies and gentlemen. Van Damme, Neville, Ziggler, Owens. What a match. There goes Van Damme. Another one bites the dust. Who's? Ooh. He's gonna walk out as champion. Neville. Got him. What a move. Inverted DDT. Now focus his attention on Ziggler. Cover! To retain the United States Championship, Ziggler kicked out. Always out of nowhere, what the freak? Son of a bitch, Kevin Owens!